There's a tower, some kind of pump, I think, and some tanks.
That's a pump, Jack. A test site for oil extraction. When you're not quite committed to wholesale pollution yet.
How do we fail that test, Ford? It's okay. I won't hurt you. No, don't go.
Ow.
Greetings. We are trying to help this poor animal. The Sky People hurt him with their weapons.
That mark. You are silent.
If you do not mind touching metal, we could use your help.
You will need a gentle touch. Do not spook him or he will run away. Could help us with this poor animal. I was sorely mistaken.
Thank you for nothing, Sarantu.
free animals. People will be fine.
Hya!
You're hungry, huh? Let's go, Storm!
Thank you.
rivers and streams. They run divided. But eventually, they will meet in some greater body of water. Meet, only to get divided again and continue their endless run. Isn't the story of each of us exactly like this water? Seeing some sort of facility pumping out wastewater.
You're looking at a gas oil separation plant. Another piece of rotten fruit from the RDA engineers. The pipelines for the waste pump and the gas tank need to go, along with the power plant.
Visibility is low outside. Be extra vigilant on patrol.
they didn't hear me coming this time. There you go, Storm. Let's go, Storm! Whoa! Thank you for these gifts. Nate Du won't approve. Thank you for these gifts. Let's go, Storm!
And for anyone who hasn't realized yet, I'm not stopping until... I'm not finishing the game until I fully do 100%. I'm gonna get irritated, but it'll be worth it.
Yeah! Whoa!
You like that, don't you, Storm?
Thank you.
I think we got away. Totem. The vantage point must be somewhere around here. I just need to pay attention. The view here is... feels like I can almost touch the sky. Or see the land from a different angle. It's like mounting an Ikran, with the land beneath. It's not in constant motion. It's still. And calm. Could stare at all the little details for hours. Is this what my people felt here? Let's go, Storm!
God, I love doing this. Thank you.
looks like another gas extraction tower.
Thank you.
Okay, a lot of the base health.
Let's go, Storm!
Kill.
Thank you.
Whoa! They're drilling right into the hillside here. All that sneaking around was worth it. This site's a big one. Hold on! Sorry, yes. I'm back. This site's a big one. Huge.
That's the RDA. Why have just a little offal, when you can have a lot of offal instead? If you disable the generator and the draining pipes, there's going to be more pressure than the system can handle. Reminds me of college.
That night is different.
Being quiet has its upsides. Let's go, Storm! Whoa! There's towers hammering the ground, shaking everything.
Seismic towers, then. Finding resources by literally giving the ground a stop.
Look, he did! Go! Don't hold back!
Back to the lab to see if it is 45. It's over 40. Good.
Whoa!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. It's not paying attention. Checking the time on my phone. Almost done, puppy dog.
The mighty rocks floating in the sky. They're quiet now, but it's like the wind brings a distant memory of them. The mighty rocks floating in the sky.
The puppy.
They're quiet now, but
42.
It's like the wind brings a distant memory of them. Rumbling.
It works.
Brushing against
Peace
each other.
Out, people. See you guys next time.